millionaires and billionaires, and yet we have the highest rate of childhood poverty of almost any major country on earth. Brothers and sisters, our job together is to create an economy that works for all of us, not just the 1%. But it is not just a corrupt campaign finance system that we're going to have to take on. It's not just a rigged economy in which the very rich get richer and almost everybody else gets poorer. It is also a broken criminal justice system.